makes the lilacs in my garden. I love to watch him fly. He's just a tiny fuzzy ball, and I wonder how he can fly at all. A world without him, I dread to think what that would be. And I'd imagine my distress, it would be a new kind of loneliness. But for now I'm in my garden, watching clouds sail with the breeze, feeling carefree as I listen to the hum of bumblebees. It's quite absurd this summer morning to think we could be trapped inside a room where all is changing too fast for bumblebees to attack. Time to bluebell, from hyacinth to lily rose, oh how I do adore the sight of his rather clumsy, erratic flight. And for now I'm in my garden, watching clouds sail.
Bye.